Hello everybody and welcome to a new video and welcome to Tiny Tina's Wonderland or whatever, close. Anyway, I have been waiting for Gearbox release at least another game. It doesn't have to be Borderlands 4 right off the bat. Hopefully that's coming. Hopefully that will come. But, I mean, each one of those games was its own story already, so. And Tiny Tina was my favorite character, which is so sad that she comes always so late in the fucking Borderlands series, in the games. Because they're all different, they're all their own story, it seems like. I've played them, but I mean, I don't think I got any of the fucking cutscenes because, you know, Shithead did. By the way, I don't have Discord open. There's no Shithead joining me for this Gearbox game. I'm so ecstatic that I get to do it by myself and actually... actually gain all the levels myself instead of and me doing it all by myself instead of him doing it for me. Yes, I accept. Tiny Tina's Wonderland! I'm so happy. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I think everything's good. Yeah. Maybe we should turn these on. Cause I'm not reading shit. Or whatever. Are we stuck? Here we go. Is this online? Whoa! Okay. Let's, Is that her in the background? Oh no, that's him. Okay, well, whatever. Let's new game it. Load character. What does this do? I don't think it does anything. Okay. New game. Relaxed. Single player. 2K Games presents a Gearbox software game.
There is a world beyond the Borderlands. A world forged by wonder and ruled by fate. The battle between these powers has raged since the beginning. Evil and good. Villains and heroes. A vicious cycle, endlessly repeated. Wonder is the power of a cruel, unpredictable god. But fate, there's one alone who can wield fate. One alone whose story is in their own hands. The Fate Maker. That's you. Heavy, right? Fate Maker. Big responsibility. Honestly, I wouldn't even blame you if you just laid down in a puddle and gave up. But if not, if you try and prove yourself as Fate Maker, then heed the warning I give all heroes. Together you fight. Together you shall fall.
No.
Hey! The undead fall beneath our blade.
Oh yeah, sing! It's going real good over here.
Claptrap!
We're coming for you, Dragon Lord.
Fool. Your party of heroes can't stop me.
already, I...
Yeah?
Wow, you guys got here fast.
Yeah, because you talk
like
too much.
Like you said, we're the heroes.
It's funny.
I am Valentine, gallant adventurer. The scary stabby one is Fred.
What about that one?
That's the newbie. It's their first adventure.
Oh, come on. Their figure isn't even fully painted.
Enough talk. We're here to stop you from taking the soul energy.
Fools! I've already absorbed all of the soul energy. I'm invincible!
Oh, man. Sorry, newbie. We missed the soul energy.
Castles will burn. Babies will cry. More than you.
Why are we doing a Thanos thing? Is the question.
Wash over the lands.
Looking bad. How do we win this?
We attack.
I know it's this, but shut up.
Pathetic. Especially you, newbie. They don't make heroes like they used to.
I wish that I was the
time
Beastmaster again.
But then, just as the heroes lose hope, they hear
a neigh.
Yeah. And also, like, you know, like a sparkly rainbow.
Oh, God.
Like, quickle, quackaw,
quackaw. This reminds me of Lego movie.
The most beautiful and perfectest ruler in all the land.
Oh, yeah, Tiny Tina.
Hold on. What game are we playing here?
We're playing Bonkers and Badasses, baby!
And I, Tiny Tina, am the Bunker Master. So what I say goes. And I say there's a magical diamond vine of course named Butt Stallion who saves the day!
Butt Stallion? Oh, oh God.
I was kind of hoping we would save the day.
You will, Valley Girl. I just gotta set the stakes. Now, less table talk. Cue Dragon Lord!
Whatever the fuck this
Butt
is.
Stallion.
Oh, I love
you
her.
You may be the most beautifulest, perfectest ruler in all the land, but this time, I've won.
But Stallion was wielding the coolest sword in the whole world. The sword.
What
the
fuck?
Oh, would you? I just made those skeletons. No,
I should stop drinking. I'm already giddy.
No. I curse you, Valentine! And I curse you, Fret! And most of all, I curse you, newbie! Whatever your name is, I will return and finally rid this world of heroes!
Wow!
Ah. With that, the Dragon Lord was defeated!
For now.
Explosion complete!
Wriggly roleplay! Oh, Patty is gonna like that.
Jumped out at our ship.
Yeah.
He did play it.
I'm in. I love bunkers and badasses. I've already got a level 40 character.
No. We are making all new characters. This is the newbie's first game, and I'm gonna make sure it's an adventure they'll never forget.
You ready, newbie?
Of course!
Time for character sheets, baby!
Tina! My girl! Whatever. Fuck. I'm just so ecstatic. I can't... I'm about to cry. My baby! Oh, God. You're doing, like... I think these are similar to the Bloodborne characters. What else do we have? Light, color, whatever the fuck that is, and we're back to the beginning. I'm gonna go this one. So, I think that's all I can pick. Yeah, I'm the height of a... Oh, I I love it. They didn't even use pronouns. They just said that one and this one. Massive head.
Magnificent! Ha! Justice is all...
Now that is a look.
Okay, I don't want it to sound like... Oh, God.
Even the fearsome get gussied up now and again.
What? I'm vain. Get over it.
I guess, yeah, the fucking pronouns, Jesus Christ. Okay, yeah, next. It's perfect, I guess. Ah, face. God, fuck, you have a face that only a mother can love. Anyway. Jesus Christ. Oh, God. They're all worse. I can speak. Noble. Fuck. Just natural. Human. Human 1. Human 2. Human 3. Oh, God. Uh-huh. Okay, so it worked. By the way, I'm pale as a bitch. Anyway, whatever. Bro, no. 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 Really, cat ears? Jesus Christ. Mullet, that's kind of what I'm rocking already. Jesus Christ, and that's where my hair is at. Can we do... I want to do the... Not strawberry. I want to hopefully be able to... Is either that one, dark cherry, is there just a, no, it doesn't look like there's like a decent, we'll go warlock because that's purplish, which I'm gonna get soon. What the hell is this? Okay, sure. Long, there we go, sure. And me and my massive fucking ears, okay. Next. Woo! Oh, God. Can I be Scarface? Please tell me I can be Scarface. Jesus Christ. Really? Okay, we'll have fire. I can't do the normal Scarface look. Okay, well. A fire across her face, sure. Tattoos? Not a big fan. Okay, that one's fine. Whatever, sure. I don't know. Oh, shut up. What's the purpose of this? Tattoo colors, oh. There. I don't know. I don't have eyeliner. Eyeshadow, fuck off. Blush color, fuck, no. Next. Whatever then. Jeepers, creepers, okay, no. Sure. Night straps, it looks like the fiend. I guess, I don't know. Choose the background character. Oh, God. By the way, Claptrap! My boy. Clown blood instead of clown penis. Anyway. I think this one looks better out of all of them. I didn't know that was a thing. Hold on. Was it a 22? I can't even add them anyway. Oh, because, you know, fuck it. That, hold on. Ooh. I think that's even them out at all 12. Great. Next. I don't know. Do this, Matt. I don't know. Sure, Matt. And Starty Stew. Tina, my girl.
Okay. Valentine, you've just drawn your own face over the character sheet?
It said draw your hero, and I'm my own hero.
Uh-huh.
Okay. And Fret, it says your starter sword does murder 1,000 damage?
My bad. I left off a zero.
Okay, no plan. Fret and Valentine can't be trusted with pencils, let alone dice. So it's up to you, newbie. You are the fate maker.
Uh-huh.
And these fools shall be thine advisors, I guess.
Fine. I advise that you better be a badass. We're here to slay evil and get gold.
Uh-huh. I see me as a role model. Follow
no.
my lead and you'll be a great fate maker.
If any
last thing, Bunkers and Badasses is a role-playing game, baby. That means you do not break character voice. Kapiski? Break me off a piece of that.
I'm looking to find some coin. And if I happen to save the world while I'm at it, so be it.
Tina, you can dominate me any day.
Tasty.
She's an adult now, shut up!
To enter a world of fantasy!
I don't see anything.
I trust Tina more than I trust these guys. I've worked with Tina in one of the games before. I think it was two. Where I got introduced to her first, because I.
You journeyed far to be here. Heeded the queen herself.
The queen herself. What could she want of us?
Can I talk?
Fears the dragon lord will soon reawaken. You must find his tomb and prevent his resurrection.
Can I talk for 2 seconds? Jesus Christ. Shut up. Hold on. Tina, I love you, but Jesus, let me talk for one bloody moment. Okay. So Tina is basically like me. She's a pyro expert, like I explained on Twitter, kinda. She's a pyro expert, and she has ADHD, so that's why she's all over the place and crazy. Kinda like me. Well, I have ADHD, but that's neither here nor there right now. Whee! Okay. And plus, I want her as a girlfriend because she's.
Damn, Ridge's out.
Shut. Jesus Christ, whatever that sound was. Sound like a horse being slaughtered. Yeah.
You recognize one of the Queen's waystones. It seems to call to you. The Queen's magic enters you through the stone, granting you the power of.
Queen Butt Stallion, she's guiding us on our quest.
Oh God.
Sure enough, baby. A trail of.
Also, she makes inappropriate jokes just like me. Or, well, not so much anymore. I'm not as bad as.
What you gonna do about it, huh?
I cast Identify Tree.
It's a species called Jumpus Tutorialis. And weirdly, it only grows in this one valley.
Okay, sure. Whee! Ooh. Seems a lot of play in the controls.
Ahead, the glint of edged steel beckons you forward. Some hot lumberjack.
Nice piece of steel.
I got an axe.
Of a good axe. Great for cleaving, hacking.
Jesus Christ.
Chop, chop.
Huh?
So the magical hoof prints continue through the cave. The rocky ceiling dips low.
A true fate maker knows when to stand tall and when to crouch.
Yeah, work them sweet glutes.
Jesus
and if you
get Christ.
A ready start and crouch, you'll slide around like a cool action hero.
Uh-huh. Hey, we unlocked this so now we can come here. Instead of walking, well, we might have to do something over there later. Oh my god.
Another waystone guides her path, but reaching it will mean going through a pack of nasty, pinchy crabs.
Yeah, combat!
Right.
Kill them all!
Pinchy! They're so pinchy!
Uh-huh. Is that really that bad? I hate that.
You have defeated the crabs! Luckily, they were carrying their life savings for some reason. All yours now!
Uh-huh.
I think we killed everything down here. Climb up there and follow the hoof prints.
Wait. What was the, okay, what's down there? Yeah. Guessing I have to go, yeah. Maybe this way? Yeah. Ah.
What's this? A shrine?
That's right. The queen has ruled the Wonderland since I was but a humble player, like you, Bing Bongs. She has foreseen your arrival and left a powerful weapon for you.
Uh-huh.
The weapon of a fate maker.
Oh, wow.
It's a gun!
This thing's half rust, but it'll still put holes in someone.
Uh-huh. Wait, there's guns in fantasy?
You're in Tina's fantasy, baby!
Whoa.
Shrine floor rises beneath you.
Mm-hmm.
From here, you can spy a quaint little village nestled in the bodacious bosom of the valley.
But oh, God.
A dark and ancient castle lurks. Lurkingly.
If the Dragon Lord is here, he'll be in that castle.
Tina, you crazy, crazy girl. I love you. Would you marry me? Oh. Excuse me as I just gush. Fuck. Gush over the one of the best characters they've ever made in the game. Whee! Full damage? No, okay, good.
You will never reach the dark.
Uh-huh.
Scary man ambush!
Go break some bones, fate maker.
Uh-huh. Ooh, hi.
Bones won't go hungry tonight.
Would you shut up? Ooh.
Foot bones gonna
connect
your
ass bone. Guess what? Woo! Woo! Let me, woo! 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 Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Holy crap, they might reach the Dark Master! I gotta book it!
Yeah. Whatever he's talking about. There's a loot chest up on that tower. Get them loot!
I am Ribula, faithful servant of the Dragon Lord. Tell me where his tomb is, or I'll make you a skeleton too.
Shut up.
No, I swear it on the Queen's diamond tail.
Lies, you are soaked in skeletons. Spread out, my undead hordes. We must find the master.
Uh-huh. Jesus Christ, there is a lot of chests that I haven't gotten yet. Oh, ha, ha. Yes, I know how to run.
Ah. Ooh, you found a ward. That's like a magical shield above your health.
Okay. Yes, I've done stuff like this before. I've played the game similar to this. Uh-huh. I'm pretty sweet, too. Woo! Ah! Oh, I can actually do that jump now in this game. Okay. I don't think we were able to do a high jump like that. Okay. I don't need anything. Whee! How do we get... Uh-huh. I guess I couldn't know. Okay.
Oh. Uh-oh! A rock slide bars your way to the village!
We're ruined! All is lost!
Shut up.
Very heroic. Uh-huh. Tina, can we blow up the rocks?
Oh, God.
Sorry. It's impossible.
What?
Without explosives!
Oh, God. Tina? Tina, what the fuck are you doing?
You gotta shoot him. You want them to explode.
Victory! I never lost hope.
Ahead, you hear the roar of raging fire and the clackety-clackety of bones!
We're here to save the village!
Are we? Sorry.
Ooh, the village is already ransacked and crawling with skelly men.
We're here to avenge the village!
The village is probably gonna be dead by now. Ooh! Woo! Hi! Oh my god! How freaking dare you? Oh.
Don't turn my head into a
mob! Woo! Uh-huh. Interesting. Oh, hi.
Heads off to the hereafter!
Uh-huh. 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 Ooh. All right. Uh-huh. Really? Uh-huh.
Come on, Garifax. You're a powerful wizard who has seen 20 sides of the world. You floated like a leaf upon the Wibblesurf winds. You spoke the vanishing words at Holcron's Pass. Just because you retired to this anonymous village doesn't mean you've lost your magic.
Ooh.
If you can just master this ice spell again, the interest will come back too.
To unlive for, God. That sounds worse than it actually is, probably. Hi.
An extra powerful skeleton arises!
A badass!
Oh, God. Ooh. Ooh, run! Ow. Oh, whoo! Whatever this is. Woo! Okay, well, my god, okay.
A single villager remains alive in the carnage. She looks bad, baby. She looks like she's about to die.
Uh-huh.
Might as well save her peasant ass.
Her peasant ass, yeah. Whatever this is, sure. Whee! Uh-huh. Oh, God, okay.
Thank you for saving my peasant ass, stranger.
I don't care what you... Okay, well. Excuse me, as I'm super fucking confused. Hold on. Skills, there we go. Yes, I've played these games before. I kind of don't need to have a tutorial on that. Okay. I think I'm clicking the wrong thing to begin with. Anyway, I assume that's what I'm supposed to do. Sure. Yeah.
Ever repay you?
Free of charge. I'm looking for the Dragon Lord.
You're a fate maker. I knew the queen would send us a hero.
Uh-huh.
The tomb is in the crypt below Castle Herathast.
Okay.
Before his minions find it.
The tomb is inside a crypt. The perfect hiding place.
Yep, yeah, Valentine thanks.
Just out yonder. Which is fantasy for Saint. It's over there, baby!
I sense the Dragon Lord's presence! His tomb is somewhere beneath these ruins! Find him, fellow skeleton!
Wait. I thought we already beat the Dragon Lord.
What? That was forever ago! He's a necromancer! It's hard to legit kill him to death. After you guys went bony, Queen Butt Stallion locked his butt away in a dusty tomb for a few hundred years.
He's gonna be a cranky boy.
Isn't he already? I don't know, it's a new character and then Mr. Handsome Jack. Hello, bitch boy.
Another notch and not a coin to show for it.
Alright. Where are you? There you are.
You hero! We all die. Why not get ahead of the rush? My food! My brittle bone!
Oh, Christ. Okay.
Castle Herathast is a crumbly, tumbly ruin. No one is left to walk these halls. No one living.
Could you slow down? Jesus Christ, you're on speed or something. Woo! 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 Oh God. Is that all of them? Oh no, I see you there. I think that's it now. Yeah, the boss music is gone. Thanks for the screams. Really enjoy them. Oh God.
When you got more than one gun, you can switch between them. Keeps combat spicy. Jambalaya.
Ooh.
So, Tina, maybe after this quest, I could be the bunker master. I've been working on a campaign.
Shut up! For the love of God.
It's got orcs and kissing.
Tina, don't play no more, okay? But it's all good. I got megatons of questicles simmering up in my brain sauce, baby.
Whatever that means. Whee! I get all the money and all this shit to me. Whoa, this is a nice handgun.
You were short work.
So my question is there a solitaire or whatever it is? Sanctuary? That's the word I'm looking for. Somewhere where I can calm down and relax for 5 seconds because there seems to be enemies around every corner. Oh god, and a lot of chests. You really upped it on the chests, eh? And like stuff you can grab and do, right? Thank you. That's okay. I think an upgrade, but then again, I might have a bunch of shit in my inventory and a bunch of shit hiding in a way to get all my. If I know these games, which I do, know most of everything. There'll be a place to gather all the things that I missed here on the ground. But also, this is super easy. My god, can you give me something a little bit harder? Actually, shut up. Shut up, me.
Harrowfast throne hall lies barren. Hella decrepit. The last of the Harrow bloodline sits in her ancient throne. Her bones clutching a dusty spellbook as though awaiting a destiny.
Well, this place is super grim. I love it. Grab that spellbook.
Whatever the hell that means. Oh. Ooh. Come on.
Magic. That's the stuff.
With the spellbook equipped, you can cast the frost spell.
Ice magic is extra strong against the undead. They got none of that greasy flesh to keep them warm.
Now, how do we get into the tomb crypt? There's got to be an entrance around here somewhere.
This world's no place for the weak.
The floorboards of the throne hall seem rotten.
Immune. Can you tell me how to do the... How do you do frost spell? Options. Can you tell me controls? Are you... Tell me controls. Okay. How do I... Can you explain to me how I do that stupid frost spell that you're talking about? It's been a fucking while since I... Do I have to really click every fucking key on the keyboard just to find it? Oh, that's the waypoint. Okay, great. That is, yeah, that's that. Oh, that's the fast travel. Okay, got it. Thanks. Field of view. I don't think it's that. Help. I seem rotten too. Help. Can someone... How? I don't think there was a way up there even. Oh, never mind. Hush my fucking piece of shit mouth. I thought it was gonna make me do the fucking frost wave garbage bullshit, whatever. Go down. I have a waypoint down here now. Ooh.
Being a duchess sucks. My servants suck. And prophecies? I spit upon prophecies. Tuh. That was me spitting. Because they suck. For six generations, my family has clung to this stupid prophecy. The heroes must guard over these lands, lest a great evil rise again. Well, guess what? These lands suck. I'm getting out of here. One last meal, and I'm moving to the capital. Food stop.
You hear a rumble and a booming laugh that seems to come from all around you.
Thanks, Tina.
Get stuffed, ghost.
I found it! A tomb inside of a crypt! The perfect hiding place. I am coming, my dark master!
He's gonna resurrect the Dragon Lord. That's the exact opposite of what we want.
Oh,
we gotta get in there.
It's so cringy, but I love it.
I am a fate maker.
You have answered smartly, baby! The carbon door to the Dragon Lord 2!
Should I stand all the way?
The resurrection ritual has begun!
Oh god. Really? I love it.
I'm not trembling. I'm trembling.
Kick his ass,
Luke. Being this guy's gonna be tough. But still not tough enough for me yet. Jesus Christ. Hold on. Ow! Woo! 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 Hold on. Oh god, I need to run. Ooh, boy. Ow. Woo-hoo. Fuck off. I need health. I'm stuck. God damn it. Okay. Ooh.
Never send a corpse if you were killed.
Oh, I'm weakened. Hold on. Okay, my first down. God damn it. Please tell me that, he's still like half dead.
Rise from your grave.
God, fuck you. Anyway. I'm so fucking far away. Please don't tell me the fucking Jesus Christ, don't tell me the fight fucking restarted, and that would be annoying. But understandable at the same time. Okay, not worried about that, because I'm guessing I will hopefully... Of course it did! God fucking damn it. No, no. Uh-huh, probably. Whee! Uh-huh, I need a stronger fucking weapon. Uh-huh, whee! Please. I need that shit to end. Oh boy. Oh God, come on. I hate this. Ooh, excuse me as I get out of the blast zone. The words are. Can barely speak. Woo. Half health. That's what I meant. Woo. Woo. Ow. 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 Please. Please, 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 please. I'm so fucking close now. I have to collect a bunch of fuck, fine. Good enough. Whatever that did, sure. No.
Son, Dragon Lord is free, suckers! Dragon Lord, let's do this!
No!
That's good. Yeah, not happening. Never beats the villain in the first quest. Still, you're stronger than the ones she sent before. I wonder. We'll meet again, Fate Maker. But for now, I have to go pay an old shiny friend a visit. See you around the neighborhood.
Probably.
Damn it, he got away. We gotta track him down. I want that big bad boss kind of loot.
Ooh. Ooh. Actually, ooh. We'll figure it out. Please tell me that this is... We're gonna get to... Shut up, Shankers are very soon. For the love of God.
The journey begins as so many do. With a heart full of fire. Dreams of dragons.
Uh-huh. I need sanctuary.
Only one way. With the ultimate defeat of all evil.
Despite your heroic efforts, the Dragon Lord has escaped!
Wait a minute. Did you hear what he said? Shiny? Friend? Neighborhood? I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Buttstallion.
What?
To warn Queen Buttstallion of the Dragon Lord's escape, you must travel far across the Wonderlands to the capital city of Brightwood.
Can you let me out of this shit? Oh god. Oh, we're out. There we go. Whee! Having so much fun. Oh my god, look at where the time went. It looks like a kiddie world because, well, she acts like a kid purposely. It's funny. Like me! I'm a giddy bitch. Anyway.
I built you guys this big overworld on the table. Just move your miniature wherever you want to go on it.
Nice detailing on the landscape. Feels like there's a whole world just waiting for us to kill and loot it.
That's right! Welcome to my Wonderland!
Yay! Anyway, I love the garbage that's around too. My god. Also, this is, it's like, so I want to play D&D because this is B&B. Funny how that works. I want to play D&D one day because, you know, I think it might be a lot of fun. The only issue is that, like, the whole, like, a lot of narration. I'm like, fuck off.
Uh-oh, the road to Brighthoof is blocked. Guess you'll have to go through that tall grass.
So am I. Don't do Pokemon. Don't Pokemon me.
A battle jumps out at you. Random encounter. Ha!
They did. Wow.
Boy, I just fell in with the wrong crowd.
What are you doing to me? What's going on? I'm so confused.
Heroism these days, honestly.
I'm so confused. I guess I'm supposed to go across the bridge, maybe? No. Oh, wow.
Lend for your silver.
Woo! Woo! Hello. Woo! Get out of my hair! Oh god. Come on. Wee! Woo-hoo! What the? I'm confused what I just did. Okay. Again, I'll probably get a huge load of... What? I'll probably get a whole load of shit when we... If there is even a sanctuary.
I put shortcuts around the overworld to help you get around. All you gotta do is punch him. Shortcut unlocked! There's all sorts of goodies and...
Punch them! Shut up.
This is the best. I am so glad you guys are here to play games and be friends. It's just been me in this cave with the bunbos and like a mountain of marshmallow cereal for like ever.
Have you been lonely?
Probably, knowing her. Unfortunately. What the fuck is these places? I'm so fucking confused. Also, can I quickly do my skill points without any fucking issues? Sure, this one. And that's it? Great. Uh-huh. What am I supposed to, well, I can't go back.
Look alive, you numbskulls.
Uh-huh.
Gonna kill you.
Uh-huh, try.
You're like a boss.
Ah.
I'm going to eat your brain.
Ah. Ooh, level fours. Uh-huh. Ow. Piss off! Uh-huh.
Worms won't go hungry tonight.
How do I get out of here now? Oh god, I'm out of ammo! Uh-huh.
We all die eventually. Why not get ahead of the road?
The Endearum crystals? I hold the gun sideways like a black. Never mind, I'm not gonna say that. I'm not gonna stereotype, fuck. How do I. Oh my god. Oh god, can I. Jesus Christ. I guess I finished, sure. Whatever that means. Woo! I can't read it, but sure. I'll take that with the gladly, whatever that was. Oh! Well, how do I, oh, lovely, so I could have done that way up there. Well, let's cross this again. Let's just go where she tells us, because I think I'm getting a little bit too, might be getting a little too weak for what she wants us to do. Or for these other side things. Yeah. Anyway, but we'll see. I might have to go back, who knows. But, surprised we're not at, I thought there would be a sanctuary, and there usually is, and these, and, Gearbox kinda has that, other games kinda have a sanctuary. To stay safe. I don't know. And to be able to...
Newbie, don't worry, those jerks at the table can't hear me. It's just us down here.
Yeah.
Hey, I know I'm the villain. But I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing.
Uh-huh.
Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the fate maker.
Uh-huh.
Now, this legendary item, you know, you already bought it.
Uh-huh. Deep pockets. Good luck with that.
Hand-forged hunks of heat. Back to the fun path.
Uh-huh. Ooh. Well, I have better shields already. Those are all a little bit too weak for me now. Can someone shut that damn horse up? I mean, good for her, but I mean. So it's Bright.
Before you rise the mighty walls of Great Hoof. But you're not the only new arrival. A massive skeleton army is sieging the city!
Oh god.
Skelly mans! Skelly ships! There's bombs raining down!
Whee! Okay, I'm glad that I don't.
Skelly ships land.
Woo! Oh god, hi!
Skelly women!
Oh, woo-hoo! Uh-huh! I hate you too! Woo! Ow, I'm on fire! Ow! God damn it! Woo! I'm having fun. Ooh, woo, woo. What is this? I'll gladly take that. Thank you. Ow! Piss off! Woo, woo. Uh-huh. Oh. Whee! Whee, whee! Uh-huh. Whee! 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 Uh-huh. Oh! Still crap, but you know, whatever. Ooh. Oh, house is apparently already full. Okay, so I gathered everything from here. Uh-huh. Woo, woo, woo. Uh-huh. Where are you? Oh, you're right by that thing. Eat shit and die. How about that? Wee. Woo. Yeah. How about you? Eat my hairy ghost shit. I don't know. Ooh. Oh god, come on. Here we go. Whee. Okay, hold on. Can I grab everything from here? Nope. And of course, there's another one right here. Oh, piss off, you. Oh, God. Oh, I see you. Ooh. God fucking. No!
God damn it.
That's such stupidity, I hate it. It's like the one of those orcs or something. Those little things from like Halo. Sort of super fucking annoying as shit, but you know. Uh-huh. Shut up. Yeah, I know you stole like half my fucking money. Shut the fuck up. Oh my god, I'm not going to grab all these fucking shit. Things again. Wow, is this fucking clear? God damn it. Oh no, you're right there. Hi. Woo. I hate that. That's so annoying and. Come on. Woo. I mean, I don't need to grab the things on the floor as far as I know. Woo-hoo-hoo. Hey, dickhead. Hey. Woo! I was hoping to get some of you. I don't have any fucking grenades yet. That could have been useful. Uh-huh. Woo! Woo-hoo! Ow! Uh-huh. Woo-hoo! Ooh, ooh, give me help. There has to be health in all these fucking cases. Okay, well, I'm full health again. Jesus Christ. I missed a case right here, too. God damn it, that horse is still yelling and screaming from the backgrounds of hell. Yeah, we know you have. Come on. Ow! Piss off! Oh, God! Hold on. Oh, God. Piss. No! Woo! Oh my God.
A healing potion, eh?
You
see a lone figure fighting back against the endless tide of skelly men.
Ah!
Though his armor is scarred by 100 battles, his honor is untarnished. It's Paladin Mike!
What? Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. Paladin Mike. I'm not a citizen, you're the citizen. Fuck off. Okay. Anyway. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I see and hear you, dumbass. Hold on. Ooh. Whatever that is, sure. Yeah. Ooh. So we're collecting gold bars, I think, now? Hi.
Fighting the undead on the beach.
Yeah.
Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Didn't know paladins got to swear so much. Might have signed up myself.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my card juicing undead. They came out of nowhere.
Jesus Christ.
Oi, the Dragon Lord has returned. I've seen for myself.
The Dragon Lord? Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, wow. I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy themed than C4?
Right. Good catch, yeah.
Here, take this, fantasy 4. I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege field and use that fantasy for to blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come.
Okay. Can you tell me where to... Oh, inside the city. Okay, so I'm running the wrong way now.
There, the catapult is straight ahead.
Is it? Fucking A, boy.
I've really missed this part. Been too long since I conquered anything.
Shut up.
After
a few
centuries, you get that conquering itch you get, you know?
Queen, I see you.
Uh-oh,
hi.
Skellyman's appear.
Oh, God. Woo. Woo! Ah, fucking A, how? I hit it. Someone explain to me how that works. It doesn't give me the option. Ow, fuck. Can you tell me how to... Woo! Look, he's... I think I have to kill the troll. Ow! Troll fucker! God damn it! Woo! Uh-oh. Ow! Piss off! Woo! Oh. He came down here. Okay, well, hold on. Ah! Now can I please how break siege? I fucking hate this. Okay, hold on. Ah. It won't let me see C4. Hold on. Can I? Thank you. Pleasure now, Jesus Christ.
Set it off. Oh, you want to stand bloody clear?
How? Oh yeah. Whoa! Give me my ammo back, I guess, what little I have. Alright. Yeah. Interesting, lovely. Okay. Woo! I was hoping to get the sanctuary of some sort. Hey, we're here now. Woo! Wow, piss off. I'm not afraid of you. But I am afraid of fucking dying. Jesus Christ, where is this paladin? Oh, hold on. Ow. Piss off. Oh God. Oh God, I keep eating those shit, little shits to the face here. Ow! Whatever the fuck I just grabbed, sure. Ow! Let me just give up because I'm right here. Man, a lot more fucking deaths when I'm alone, I guess. Like I say, I wanted to get to Sanctuary at least before I end in the episode, but am I gonna get there?
The council has not yet given you.
Shut up. The council
this
can suck
my
ass.
Revenge.
No! Come on! I see you up there, you little bastard boy. Woo! Ow! Of course I'm on fire. Woo! 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 Bastard! Piss off! Ow! There is one more. Oh God, come on. Woo! God.
That's way too big of a jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey, 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 hey! No touching the miniatures! But launching yourself.
How the fuck do you get up? Teeny tiny Tina, can you explain?
Those catapults take hundreds of goblin hours to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
Thanks for the damn reference, anyway. Whoa. Woo! I think I'm gonna... Woo! Woo, God, do I have a... Oh, yeah, we do. Okay, we have a little bit of a... Oh, my God. Oh my God, this is gonna be hell.
Oh, I'll make a nice day day out.
Get it out of my face. Nah. Woo, I wish I had. Fuck.
Got that going for you.
Yeah. I wish I was the fucking Beastmaster, but oh well. Ow. Yeah. Just do this at this point because I don't have anyone to help me. We're five, so there is that problem. Interesting. Okay. Yep. Woo! Again, not two. You're gonna tell me and talk to me about the council. What? I'd rather deal with the council or Rix at this point. Woo! Just you end your life, fucking A, boy. Woo! Woo! Ah, God! Yeah! Woo. Yeah, I'm underpowered! Also, you can't move the same way in this game, it seems like. Woo! You don't go fast enough to... Woo! Boy, ow! I'm eating those shits to the face! My God, look at how nice that would have been. Oh, hi. You just land behind me like a dick. Oh, God. Come on. Woo. Come on, bitch boy. Oh, you did hit me after all. Isn't that right? Okay. Yeah, my asshole's doing the same thing. Alright, well, I guess let me... Ooh. Well, it's not here, but, you know. Still got free shit, I guess. Well, you suck my cock. Okay. Oh, lovely. Ow. Ow. Woo-hoo. No. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Whatever the hell just happened. My God. Oh God. Oh God, there's one of these guys. Oh. Oh God. Yeah. I could get used to, Lord help me. My testicles are ball soup or stew. Sweat stew. It's this way. Okay. I think this is the final battle to the Ow. Of course. I hate it. Woo. Ow. Woo. 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 Ow. Piss. By the way, is this the only guy? Okay, well, that's the only guy left, I guess. Sure. I think we can hopefully do it without dying this time. Now that I got all the little shooters dead, I can melee the bitch to death. Anyway. Woo! I have to take off this hat. I was gonna wear a toque, and I now regret that decision like I regret wearing this now, but it was because I wore it when I was... Look at all of them. Jesus Christ. Okay, well. Hopefully I don't have to take them all on. Because that seems like a fucking lot. Where's this dick? Hello, dick. Hi, dick. Woo. I could not even... Woo. 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 I need to get rid of that fucking shield over there. Wee! Wee!
Never send a corpse to do a killer's job.
Better thing here?
Okay, well. Do I have to deal with... No, it looks like I don't. Okay, well, let me open up this. Oh my God. Give me all this. I don't have any more space for any of this. Great. Anyway, whatever. There.
Broke the siege. Hardly broke a sweat.
Bloody learn 'em. Regroup by the main gate. I can see him gathering for an assault.
Oh, good for you. See, while you're having your little heroic tantrum out there, my forces are already in the city getting ready to burn the place to the ground. This is great. We're
I see that.
Fun.
And no, we're not. How do I... Where... guessing it's up here because it shows me up here. Don't tell me. How do I?
Well, stranded. Here's a nice bridge for you.
I've been waiting for that bridge to pop up. Bloody infrastructure, Edith, finally came through. Hey, you showed those boneheads what?
Did I?
One of the Queen's waystones. No way. I've never actually seen one of these before. Are you a fate maker?
Yep.
You're damn right.
Right. Well, I'm bloody impressed. I only heard about those in stories.
Of course you did. So shit. Wow. This is a shotgun, right? Let me. Aw. Of course. You dumbass, I can't buy it. Fuck off. A sniper rifle. Can't buy it either. I could buy an assault rifle that doesn't do as much damage. Oh my god. Really? Well. Well, also I need to, I'm gonna have to go and find keys now if they have that chest in here. How do I get, oh. Of course we have to go click on the waystone. Interesting. Wow.
Magic has unlocked more of your power as a fate maker. The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance.
Aw, oh, man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't have anything up my sleeve for this.
Blammo! A trial smashes through the gate!
Boom!
All jokes aside, don't keep trolls in your sleeve. It gets hotter there. They don't have to.
By the way, how many more assholes are coming through? Looks like this is the end anyway. Of course. Okay. Defend the gate. Oh, great. We're defending the gate now. Oh, I'm so happy. Oh, God. Love of God, help me. Ow. Ow. Whoa, piss off with your critical hits. You suck my cock, how about that? Jesus Christ, let me fucking kill the rock troll. Jesus fuck. Oh, I mean the okay, well. Hold on. Woo. Give me that. Give me the health. Oh, I see you up here. Piss off, you bastards! Whee! Uh-huh. Whee! Thanks for your bullshit. Anyway!
Honestly, ooh. I didn't quite believe it. But you fight like something out of a legend!
I was terrible in that. In fact, one of you guys helped me, so there is that. Whatever, and... Uh-huh.
Come on, we stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Of course.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag
shut
my
the fuck up, Lord.
So long.
Dragon Lord.
Gates are closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in.
Mm-hmm.
Oi! Lord Sky! Open up the gates!
Speak the password?
Passwords, open the bloody gate before I shove leaves down your throat, stick a handle on your ass, and turn you into my own personal bloody teapot!
It's definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on!
Great!
Get ready!
Koopa Troopa? Oh god. Okay, I think this is the final, like, the final fight, and then knowing this, these games, I'm gonna have to defend it again. When it's on the ground, with number two, you have to defend it because it was technically on the ground, and then it probably raised up, so you know, it might have copied the same, like, idea there. Raised up into the sky, and then we go into three, which is a spaceship, and, you know. And then one was just a bloody little village.
As you enter Right Hoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire. Skellymans are eating people's feet.
What?
This is Soup's Depresh. Come on, we have to clear the city.
Of course.
People stand in the main square.
Is it her that plays the paladin?
Yes. Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness.
Uh-huh.
Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands.
Please, I want it. Woo!
Is this working for you? I want you to hate me. I'm talking true love. Like an absolute rage smoldering within.
I have that. Because this is a long intro fucking sequence. Oh, look.
Mentor figures I can kill.
It's Tiny Tina, so there's gonna be heart barrels. Hi, Paladin. Aren't you gonna go and attack these guys? I need to. I. Defend me! Not the other way around, please. Oh, God. Hi! Oh, God. Damn burdens.
I don't kill for free.
Me neither. I need more fucking weapons. I haven't been able to change my weapons. Oh, dumbass. You wanna fight, dumbass? Whee! Woo! Where's this guy hitting from behind us? Whatever. Okay. Keep attacking! What are you following me for? Don't follow me. Oh god. Woo! Oh my. Oof. Oh god. Woo! almost gone for both my fucking weapons. Why? Oh god. Oh yeah, because we were stuck with two fucking pieces of shit, pistols right now. Here we go. Thanks for your shit. Whee! I need all the fucking pistol ammo I could use. I'm in the flames! Wow, look. Oh god. Okay, come here. Oh, so if you get them before they can get up, you basically can get most of your attacks off on him. Wow. Your brittle bones can suck my overgrown, you know. Okay, good enough. It's Tiny Tina. I can see what.
The ambush, but you see that the drawbridge to the inner walls has been raised. We're stuck on this side. What do you do?
I think it's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
Hey girl, looking fine. Are those new counterweights?
God damn it.
I'm not even gonna make you roll for that. The drawbridge, it digs your flavor, baby.
Fucking A, boy, this is so weird. Oh wow. We already have
the skeleton who brings me the queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
You know, I'm not mad, I'm not sad, I'm not anything. This is a great game, but I mean, whoo, this is a long ass game. Just for the fucking, like, beginning.
Don't worry.
I'm getting the hang of this killing business.
Are you?
Clear the square.
Is that where you're? Oh god.
For the queen.
Suck my overgrown dick. How about that, skeleton? Woo! Woo! Oh god. Critical hit. Ooh. Come here. There. Oh, hi. Defend me. What are you doing?
You're already dead.
Still very similar. Even though it looks different, it's kind of still similar. Whoa, ho, 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 there we go. Woo! Hi! Oh! Ow! Dumbass! Oh look, it's a problem. Oh god! Ow! Wee. Am I gonna get help up? Oh yeah, I can still attack, that's right. I forgot about that. I can still hit. Woo! Run! Death save. Whatever that means. Come on! Woo! Come on! Oh god. Woo, my goodness. There we go. Woo! God, I'm just out of. Oh God, I'm dead. I'm down again. Oh God. Cause this guy's still alive. Jesus Christ, hold on. You saw it. Finally, fucking A boy. That was a long. That was almost 2 hours of content.
It feels so good to be a hero.
I hope you remember this.
Man, I'm glad I can't skip this shit.
By the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
The Fate Maker wields great power.
Note taker. Okay.
It feels like something lost long ago has been found.
Sanctuary.
Brilliantly done. Over here, Fate Maker. You've saved us all, Fate Maker.
No, you helped.
You are the hero. You can't take of Brighthold.
No, we should all take the credit.
Now,
but thanks.
This bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person.
Probably.
The gates are right over there.
This is
gonna
be
tough. The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clock of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones.
Oh, it's
they belong to the most goodest, majesticest ever seen by mortal eyes.
Let's make up words.
Stallion!
Wow. Queen Butt Stallion.
Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes. I feel it. It's fizzy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the queen.
You have anything to say now, or? Oh God.
But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game.
Why haven't we seen those other guys yet?
Yeah. I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit.
I have no ammo, so please.
Would you say we're being bestowed?
So that bestowed on my ass, how about that? Shattered grave. Right there, I'm guessing.
Johnner, I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Oh, there's more stuff. Okay, well. See, right now, hopefully it'll continue this. They're talking the same talk. Or no. Man, that was quick. I was hoping to be able to sell stuff, do things like that. I guess not yet. We should be getting close.
Here in case the evil souls rose from their graves and needed to get absorbed.
They did.
Why didn't she just absorb the Dragon Lord's soul and be done with him?
Sorry.
What do you not want a villain to fight? Huh, Brett?
Yeah, Brett.
Suck up.
Dickhead, anyway. Cause it's Tina. Hi.
Hey, you little cutie idiots.
Hey.
You're here for the Sword of Souls, aren't you? They put me in here for being possessive.
Should end.
Let me through. Jesus Christ, horse. What stallion?
Sorcerer, job stealing hack. Handsome though. A handsome hack.
I don't do warning shots.
Oh, Christ. God. Woo! All right, everybody calm down now. Grab that. Ooh, there's something in here in one of these drawer things. I forget now what they're called in graveyards. Even though that should be like my expertise since I hang out in them enough. Someone. Wow. Six! That scared me. Like, no one's behind me, everyone's just in front of me. Oh, I see it. Woo, hi! Ooh, hi, bitch boys. You are comically gold. Whee! Guess what? I'm not scared of you bitches. Oh, hi. Whee! Of course I'm out of fucking ammo, hold on. Okay, well, let me... Now that I have my hand on the... on the damn V button, cause that's a bullshit. I hate that, isn't it?
That one's bigger.
Oh, hi. Ooh, I don't know what that was, but sure. Oh, God. I could do that shit too, I forgot! God damn it.
My favorite part of killing things, which is that they shut up and stay dead.
Inside the mausoleum, a chest touches your eye.
Excuse me as I have to take down this last piece of shit.
It's a dark magic spell!
Is it? Wow. They're not even good. They're not even good enough for me. Okay. There we go. Oh, I have to take it? No, you can... How about... And then I'll take that.
Ooh, dark magic gives you health-stealing powers.
Sounds evil, but let's call it... morally gray.
Doing a little grave robbing, huh? I knew you weren't completely boring. I'm still gonna beat you to the sword. Let's go get to know each other. Somewhere nice and quiet.
Oh, God.
Like your grave!
Is that it up there? Okay, good to know. Oh, hi. Now you're throwing the crabs at me again from the beginning of this video. Come on. Because I missed most of my fucking shots here. Jesus Christ. Christ, can you?
I see you.
Okay. Are you now? Oh, wow. Oh, God. Come on, bitch boy. Woo. Ow. Ow, piss off. Little bastard. Ow. Who is that? Woo! Woo!
I never get tired of that.
Oh God! Woo! Ow! God damn you! Damn suck. That's what I see there. I need to kill that thing. Alright, come here. Someone's gonna die. Okay, hold on. Woo! Let me grab this. Oh wow, already? You don't even let me get a rest for a second. Woo! Ow. Oh god.
Was wondering when more would turn up.
Okay. Woo! Can I have a moment? Just one moment to change my fucking skills. Or add to my skills, I guess. And hero points. Move that to 13. I'd like to do things in order, I guess. Sure. Keep selection, blah, blah, blah. Okay, whatever. Ooh. Oh, finally I get some help. God damn it.
The Royal Hubbubdoo!
That seems handy, Your Majesty.
Thank you. Thank you. Whatever that is. Ow. Ow. Anyway. Thanks!
The Royal Majesty says you will need to find
the Fate Maker's Creed
aloud to gain entrance to the Relic Repository.
Interesting. Wow. More fighting. Who the hell would have thought that, right?
Golden, baby!
Oh wow, give me that, it's fine. Oh my god! Piss off, you stupid bugs! huh? Wow, another fucking... Okay, pistol. Oh my god. There's more? Oh wow, then they're coming straight at me? Oh, lovely. Uh-huh. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Hi. Oh, look, little bitch boys are coming. Oh, God. I will kill every last one. Oh, God. I will kill every last one of you. Piss off. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. So I got another man.
Good skitters like that.
Oh god.
Oi, who's there? Your voice echoes through the ghastly ruins. But there is no answer.
Please make this easy on me. Oh, thank you. Okay. Well. Ah!
Burn it! Damn it! Kill it!
We're freaking out. It's just a minute. This is why I shoot every chest just to be sure.
Uh-huh. What's that? Oh. Ow.
As the minute dies, it belches out the
goopy tome of fate.
Uh-huh. Hold on.
Well, that's settled, isn't it?
You gotta get repeated aloud on the altar outside.
My old nemesis.
Reading?
Out loud.
Out loud, huh? It's funny. Okay, well, Jesus Christ. Alright, ow. God damn it. Interesting. Whee!
Place the Tome of Fate upon the pedestal.
All right.
And read out the Fate Maker's Creed.
Whatever that means.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Ooh, I like
Can we
that.
Get Sanctuary
fate
yet?
Brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that, Tim?
What? Nah, girl, that's just some fantasy butt crap. But, I guess, you know, fate brought us.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What the fuck was- oh. Cause she disappeared because there's probably gonna be a massive fight and now I'm gonna be stuck doing it by myself because, well, I get no help. Wow. Useless to me, okay, great. Boof. You're fucky too. Oh wow. And you got some of these idiots here. Well, I'm not worried about these idiots. And you have a time-based trial, right? Wow. That was hard, eh? Oh wow. A level 7. Woo!
Huh? See what happens?
Looks like someone's gonna get bent right away. Uh-huh. And then this. Uh-huh. Hold on. And woo! Wow. Ooh, and the sun stepped through the fire. Oh, God.
The moldy barrel was filled with decay. With gross stuff.
Uh-huh.
It's full of nasty stuff. Oh, it's so gross, Dad.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
God. Oh, God, just...
Oh, so it's like Valentine's private torch. Stay sick.
Man, you brew home?
homemade ketchup wine. One time.
Oh god. Oh fuck. Let me piss off for a second. Woo! Well, I can handle this now, I think. Maybe. Ow! Fuck! I hate it, it's the worst. The fighting is always bad in Gearbox games, but I love the game still. Hold on. Of course we have one of these fuckers here. I don't have enough. Come on. Come out further so that I can maybe get you with this barrel. Although I don't think he will come out if I'm shooting him. Alright, you know what?
That's how it's done.
I don't think anyone wants your body for science. Woo! Please give me that instead of that. I'm sorry. I need a stronger melee weapon because this is hell. Ow. Whee!
Your foot! What a shame! You and your stupid queen are gonna die once the DL gets the sword.
Sure. I think you're a load of bullshit.
Excuse me while I slip into something more.
Oh, wow. I can't even hit you.
Kill her so hard she doesn't get back up.
Oh god, woo! I'm on fire now too, Jesus Christ. Wow, woo! Ow! God damn it, I can't even move for shit. God damn it! Oh, well, I do have enough health. Woo! Excuse me as I'm doing all this bullshit with a pistol. God damn you.
You're looking for trouble.
Okay, that's it. Woo. I need shield. Whee. I can't wait until she's fucking has no more shield. Woo! Woo! Oh god, I'm stuck! Woo! What is she doing? About her more so than you idiots. Piss off. God fuck you. God damn it! Uh-huh. Woo! Oh boy! Can I get my shield back? Thank God! Woo! God fucking damn it with this stupid lady! Woo! Could have used your help, you stupid idiot.
Royal hotness with your courage and total badassery. She will now grant you entrance to the sacred chamber.
Uh-huh.
The Sword of Souls.
Jesus Christ. Woo. Wow. I'm gonna take that before shit. Dickhead, there we go. Ha ha.
The Sword of Souls clatters to the ground. Like this. Clatter, clatter, clatter.
Uh-huh.
Finally.
Now you must take the sword back to Brighthoof. A town portal opens up.
Wow, thank you. Oh god. It looks so much nicer in the screenshot here. Jesus, okay. But it's also clashing with the... with the castle and the townhouses. So. But it's Tiny Tina. She's lovely because she...
She says you'll need to bring the sword to the fountain in the main square.
The main square.
The Blanton.
Uh-huh. Oh, lock with that. Oh, so yeah. I need to get keys, which means I have to go to Gearbox. Bullshit. Find more keys, or find keys, which they should all work. Uh-huh.
As you place the sword into the fountain, soul energy swirls through it and out in the city.
This is when it turns all nice again, right? Okay. Yay, it's gonna start looking beautiful.
All the fires are extinguished. The houses get put back together. The crowds are cheering for you.
Man, that was a huge jump. Shut up.
Thanks. I love me too.
Hey, look where we are. We're at Sanctuary, a great place.
Says to, you know, look over here. I'm gonna do something special for you.
Huh?
Captures how I stand perfectly still in one position.
Wow! Silliness, okay. Well, ooh! Uh-huh. Everyone's gonna start congratulating me. Oh, look, I have a bunch of brand new shit to unlock now. Uh-huh. 12 move, confirm, enter.
Skeleton free.
Uh-huh. Yeah, there's a shit ton of stuff that I'm gonna have to go visit, but I'm gonna leave this episode here because I also have to find a lot of fucking keys and try to get back into Gearbox bullshittery, but you know, whatever. Because there is this. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. This was awesome. I knew it was gonna be in just after 2 hours because that's what usually happens, is it's usually a 2-hour video for the first one just to get the sanctuary. To a safe place. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.